everyone. Please subscribe to our channel if you find this is useful, and let your friends also know about our channel. So in this one, we are going to see about Nifty 50 and about Nifty option analysis before tomorrow's trade. So in the Saturday, we put one video like trading psychology. In that one, we clearly told people were waiting when it was around 9,000 or it was around 10,000 or during towards 11,000. They are expecting market will fall from here, they are keep on thinking. But during the last week and around Thursday and Friday, people come to the little bit conclusion that hereafter market will not fall. If you see that one, in that video I clearly told that one. Once we are convinced with the market it will not fall, then that is the time for the big traders to sell, because they need a lot many people to buy, then only they can sell in bulk quantity. That is why they always change our mind, then they will try to do whatever they want to do. That is what happening today. If we ask someone, they used to tell today some border tension or the SEBI margin rule, these only main cause for this fall. See, market doesn't need any news. Market needs to fall, but for that they are supporting some news, then they will make the people to accept, okay, this is the reason market fell today. See, what SEBI told, it will be, this action will start from December 1st of this month and it will go up to September next year. So in December also they are going to curb only 25%, and every quarter they will increase 25% of margin money, and at the end of September 1st, after that only they told like we need 100% margin in our hand for trading. But we have 1 year time, and in between they can change the rule, or people, somebody or brokerage will raise some cases against them, and finally they can come to some conclusion. So many things are there. Just like that, this is not the final, even though it is not a big thing for the market to fall. Market was long back, it needs to fell because it was overbought zone for a long time, but just market needs a reason and it did today, that's it. So it doesn't need any proper reason for this fall. So previously we told, once it crossed the level of this 640, the next important level is 11,780. So if you see today clearly, market opened in those zone and from there start coming down. So how we can identify which are all the main zones? See, after the fall it took clear support around 11,530. So what it says, so for our market the major resistance is around 530 right now, and when it tries to go back also 580 act as the another major resistance. So 530 then 580, again it came down, break this 480, even this 460 very good zone, but finally it tries to hold the level of 320, because market today didn't break the level of 11,320, because it is our another zone which is around 11,320 to 240 range, but market didn't come near to 320 also. So still that 11,320 act as the major support right now. So between 320 and 420 now market is in between these two zones. So if 420 breaks, then we can expect 460 and then 530 on the higher side. At the same way, if 320 breaks, then 360, 240, and if it goes further, that finally 11,180, but that is on the lower side of our market. So these are all the various levels in our market right now. So nearly today from the high to the low, if you take, we have around 500 points fall. Market, see, normally it took some days or even month to reach some 500 points, but on a single day from top to the bottom, market fell 500 points today. It is like a bank Nifty Because equivalent bank Nifty normally used to trade around 400 to 500 points, but today Nifty fell equal to that point. So see the pressure over there. As we always used to say, why always bear market is more aggressive than bull market? Because in the bull market, at each rise, people will be fear, and some of them will be enough with some profit, and they will take out and some profit booking, and the rise will not be very steep. So if you see, it will go there and some profit booking, go there, some profit booking. But while it fell alone, it will be very drastic. Why? Because of fear. People will try to come out with at least some profit, or they want their money back. So just they will sell with a market rate. Once it is going like that, then it will hit all the level. So it will be like they will sell in the market rate. They will not, while they are buying, they will put buy level and sell level. But just while they are selling alone, they are selling with market level. So even 100, then 95, 90, then 85, the levels will be more like that. That is why while the market fell down, it will be more aggressive. So these are all the various levels for our market. So let us look into option. So 11,600 call, see here, from 42 level, it raised around 214 level, that is the high. But on a single day, you see here, even it broke all its previous low also. So the market is around currently towards the previous low, so which is around 45. So if it doesn't break above 45 to 48 level, most probably this 11,600 call will become zero by coming week. So if you see here, it breaks its previous high, this 146 with big green candle. See, this is very important level, we told, right? Like here, which is around 84. If you see here, it came here and bounced back and took the support here, then only it break the level and final important support of 56. So even if it come above also, we need to look out for 56, because that is the next important level for our market to trade above this level, then only we can expect more. But the way it moves, and it looks like this 11,600 call will become zero by this week. And 11,600 put, see, this is its previous low. It opened still low, which is around 27, but finally break all the levels and go to the high of 278. This is the previous high made by the market, so it touches that level. So, and at the same time, this is very important level, 130, that is also broken, and then 190 here. Finally, we are above 220. So now we are in between 220 and then 278. So if 220 breaks below, then it will go down and expect 180 and then 160 on the downside. Once it breaks 272, then we can expect 300 and at the max 355 on the higher side. So these two are for weekly. Monthly also same. See, 11,400 put, it went below 83 and during the closing, it touches the highest level of 276. So even it break this level 161 and the next one, which is around 200. Right now, it is in between 230 and 274. If 230 breaks, then straight away it will come to 200, then 160. But on the higher side, if 274 breaks, then we can expect up to 350 and then at the last 416 on the higher side. 400 call, it is also same, open with a high 461, reaches that level and touches the clear low of 220. So nearly 240 points fell down from its high today. Even this one break all the levels, this is very important level, 355. See, how we need to identify that level is very important. See, once it breaks, it tries to hit that level again. So it is unable to break and start coming down. So this shows 356 is very important level. The next one is 320. So all those levels are broken. That final support is around here. We have 224. So if 224 holds, then we can go for long. If it breaks, then most probably we can go for short in this one. So now the more volatile start in the market. So please trade with caution, trade with very low quantity. And if you like this video, please subscribe and let your friends also know about our channel. Thank you.